There he is. Our buddy is back. You know who this is. This is Marshall P. Muskrat.
Oh, he is a huge star in Princess Anne and really all over Delmarva. And his human, who proudly promotes him year after year, joins us once again. This is Carrie Samus, the manager of Main Street Princess Anne.
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm great, thank you.
So Marshall's looking a little different. He's got a mask on.
He's got a mask on. So we're indoors right now. We want to make sure he stays safe and healthy for the new year, for the holiday, and for the new year, of course, because he has a big appearance coming.
You'll say he is still the star of the new year's.
He absolutely is.
Okay.
Yes.
Tell us about the event. It's free. It's a little different from other events.
Yeah, it is. So it's a free event. We have music, we have food, and of course, because we're on the Eastern Shore and in Somerset County specifically, we give away free Smith Island cake and free fresh shucked oysters.
Yes.
And Marshall is there and drops at midnight. So we've had several different means over the years by which he's made his way down.
Right.
Right? He's ziplined.
That old New York ball thing.
All
that's passé.
So passé.
Yes,
okay. Exactly. So now we have a local guy who lives in Princess Anne who also helps a lot with M4 reactor, Jim Leather. And he works at NASA. He has some mad skills.
He's also our bee guy.
He's also your bee guy.
Same line, okay.
Yeah.
And yes, exactly. And so over the past year, he built a new contraption for us. And there is a telescoping pole that goes 30 feet up in the air. And then he will descend with lights and a timer, like a big countdown clock and everything. It's very cool. And then it shoots confetti.
Oh my goodness.
Confetti can't be lost.
Right there.
We
love our confetti. Yes. This has actually become world famous.
Yeah, we get national and international attention every year. Last year it was in the New York Times. It's something to put on your bucket list.
They're wanting to borrow Marshall. Do not let them have.
No.
So what do you personally love the most about this New Year's Eve celebration?
I love how ridiculous it is. I mean, I love the quirkiness of it. I am a Delmarva girl. I love Delmarva nature. It gives me a chance to talk about the nature and culture of Delmarva. This is super weird, and I absolutely love it.
And it's marvelous.
It is.
It
I completely
marvelous.
Agree. If you New Year's Eve is all about making memories.
Yes.
Well,
there you go.
Doesn't get more memorable
That's
than this.
Right.
All right. So it's happening New Year's Eve. What time should everyone show up?
10 o'clock. And right downtown, and again, it's free parking, free everything.
All right, Carrie Samus, manager of Main Street Princess Anne, thank you so much.
Thank you so
Maybe
much.
Maybe I'll see you New Year's Eve.
That would be amazing.